Hey, what's up, nerds, and welcome to MJ Comics TV, where I talk about anything in the comic book world in a weekly manner. For this week's episode, I'm going to talk about Avengers vs. Thanos Part 1, Iron Man vs. the Blood Brothers. So what we can see here is that Drax is in prison and is sending some kind of warning to Iron Man telepathically. Yes, you've heard me. Classic Drax the Destroyer has telepathy. So Drax sent a telepathical message to warn Tony Stark, but it was too late as the Blood Brothers have infiltrated the Stark industry and beat up Iron Man and took him into a spaceship. However, Drax blasted the message too powerful that Iron Man caught a glimpse of the history of Titan, Thanos' uprising, and Drax's history. Iron Man saw how the Titan was a completely self-sufficient paradise, that the Titans are a people of ever-advancing science, art, and beauty, which ruled by Mentor and his sons Eros and Thanos. Then one day, Thanos tried to gain power by creating weapons that the world never has. Thanos was later on exiled, but he vowed revenge. Then Thanos came back with an army, and now Mentor, to his final resort, he sought advice from Cronos. For those who don't know Cronos, he's an Eternal who becomes one of the embodiments of time, possesses a level of intelligence that ranks far above superhuman, as well as telepathy and cosmic awareness. He can control over the souls of deceased mortals, even to the extent of using them to animate artificial bodies. With that being said, Cronos created Drax the Destroyer just to defeat Thanos. Then Drax came charging and battling it out with Thanos. Their clash was so intense that it resulted in a planetary explosion that weakened Drax. Now going back to the current timeline, Drax sent a telepathic message to Isaac for help. Isaac stands for Integral Synaptic Anti-Anionic Computer, which is a supercomputer used by Mentor. After that, Isaac fired a beam towards Iron Man's chest plate Unibeam, which bounces to Drax's prison to break him free, in which they fought and defeated the Blood Brothers and Thanos. However, they found out that the Thanos they defeated was only a robot, in which the real one escaped while they were fighting the Blood Brothers. Then the spaceship exploded as Thanos laid a trap, killing the Blood Brothers while Iron Man and Drax survived. Well, that wraps up this week's episode. Be sure to like, subscribe, and support me on Patreon to help me out providing content in the future, and see you next time.